this is a less energy gas than my trip combined with the Terra Stretch Millennium. In a brew, the leaves shredded and put in a coffee filter and brewed. And Benjamin was drunk approximately a half hour ago. And here I am outside. I'm just watching, I suppose, what is out there. I woke up today and I started just stay off using some small amounts of LSA, my surgic acetamide, aka Morning Glory, by cutting up the plant itself, the vines, and brewing them that way, and to cool down the mixture as quickly as possible, so that the heat doesn't destroy the chemical itself, because we all know that chemicals like LSD, like the lysergic acids, break down in heat and in certain temperatures that don't fit its standard. And then the Terra actually can withstand heat. Datura can also be used in a 2-to-1 ratio with marijuana, but in excess, since it's a toxin, I would suggest against it to avoid any type of possible overdose situation or scenario. So, my effects at this point in time are definitely consist of moving fractals from the lysergic acid, amide, and a very kind of depressing, slow movement from the Terra, and off of that scenario. Reduced nausea definitely has come since using the Datura. Before, I was feeling slightly nauseous with the lysergic acetamides in my system, and every movement that I had with my body and my state of mind would portray it to be nausea. But that could be the pesticide that was probably sprayed on the plant as well. Since it was brewed out, I'm sure that came out in the brew. And I can definitely tell the Terra is starting to take hold due to the slow progressive state that it kind of alters the mentality and my overall view is slightly scattered. My headspace is light and my thinking is no, it's not. It's skewed. It's definitely in a different state of mind. But although the since the Datura was used, it could also be that it's kind of like It really isn't a kind of thing that's common to use. My sister has her mind and deter together. It's a it's something that's considered delirium, and one is a psychoactive substance, and then the other is a delirium psychoactive that it could throw this whole trip off into a delirious blunder, if you want to call it. But at this point, I'm feeling rather relaxed about it, I suppose, due to the fact that in my situation, I would just sit outside for the most part, being not wandering off away from where I'm sitting or being staying for the general time being, to reflect upon what this trip can be, what it is. And I suppose this is probably just the stage one, you know. I'll keep it updated, but because of slow effects, I'm gonna wait approximately a half hour longer, and I'll upload another video to keep everything updated about what this trip is like, combining the Totoro with lysergic acid of mine. So I'm just gonna end this video quickly, just get it out of the way here.